couldn't find a magnet, so it won't work, but this is cardboard, but if it was magnet and I had Lego connected to it, the Lego would light up. And the electricity goes through the wires and makes it to the city and to each house. But that was just a model, so I used the crystals inside here and one light bulb in each house.